Kowalski, a 6'3 senior, 290. A little motion left to right behind the line of scrimmage. Nikita Greer in an angled run right side. Nothing there. That's Gardner. Raheem Gardner leads him with 29 carries, 129 carries from the 9. Ferrer wants to throw. Looking near side. Seth Coates gathers the ball. He had to react to that ball. The wind was blowing it away from him, and he gathers then right around the 39-yard line. I mean, that was a great late reaction by Seth Coates. That ball was tailing away from him upfield. Now Aaron Harris checks back into the backfield as the running back. Herrera wants to throw though. Looks pump fake. Now throws left. He's got Coates all alone. He's got the catch and he's got a touchdown. He beat the coverage. So it will be a 41-yard touchdown. Cougars do go vertical. And it is Nick Ferrer finding with his 27th NAIA leading a touchdown pass. Here is a handoff once again. Green angling to the left. Got running room. He's into the second level across the 30, 35 sideline left and runs out of bounds. Across the 40-yard line, up around the 41, 42-yard line, I think. They're going to give him more yards than that, up to the 44. Or I, offset to the right. They'll run the ball, and there's nothing there. St. Francis came pouring through. That was Christian Johnson. But he had a lot of help. Lucas Sparks was there coming to seal off the play as well. That's a loss right to the right. And here is Dawkins. Drops the throw. Looking to throw. And hit by Sparks. Came in untouched. He beat the guard that time, Brackenberry. And the Cougars register a sack. And that'll move them back even further, back to the RMU 26-yard line. Herrera out of the gun right now. He's got to run back to his right. Seth Stewart comes in motion right to left. He doesn't want to throw and screens the ball. Tip ball. Green's got it. Runs to his left side. He's got a first down down the left sidelines. Boy, all the way across the 25 to the 30-yard line. Justin Green. Too wide to the left. Motion out of that. And now they'll run Harris. Harris angles, lowers the shoulder, and he's into the second level. And he finds his way for a first down all the way across the 40 up to the 46-yard line. So Aaron Harris running strong. Ferrer long count up the line of scrimmage, still has 7 on the play clock. Wants to throw. Looks, throws vertical. Looking downfield, he's got a man. There's Cone with a fingertip catch inside the 10 and brought down. Inside the 10, it'll be first and goal somewhere around the 7 or 8 yard line. 1-for-1. This from 21 yards from the left hash mark. Kick is on the way, and he got a lot of leg in it and is good. Sheridan is tight to the left side. Here's a quick throw on the slant. That's picked off. St. Francis from the 40 to midfield. Run the left side. Spencer Coward. He's going to take it to the house. 60 yards on the pick six. Spencer Coward not playing in the first half. Eligible in the second half and responds with a ball that went right to his numbers. Returns it for 60 yards at the 8-19 mark. And the Cougars go back on top at 16-14. There and he's offset to the right side. They'll run the ball and nothing there. The Cougars collapse it and getting through. I believe that was Jordan May. Gardner going to lose yardage. They've got an offset eye to the left side. That happens all in motion. Counter run coming right side. Green's got Green. He's at the 30, 25, 20 in a foot race. He is going to score. A different look and great success. A run on one play from the 42. A 42-yard touchdown run by Justin Green. And the Cougars on the board again with 16 straight points as they extend their lead out to 9 now. A big lead of the day at the 7:05 mark. The 6'6 tight end. Now the go-run Gardner, and he spun around and dropped, shooting through there. Cougars got great penetration that time. And Hemelgarn with a big stop. The 6'5 redshirt freshman darted through. Downs. Cougars just 1 of 9 today. 5 of 16 are the Eagles. Here's Green running room up the middle again. Cuts up the middle. He blasts his way up across the 45. Justin Green putting on a show here today. And he lets everybody know he's got a first down. Ferrer from the right side hash mark. And he wants to throw. Looks, can't find anybody. Now dumps it off. Got a big catch. That's Cam Smith left side. Into the end zone. He goes. Touchdown by Cam Smith. Little crossing pattern. And that one is good for 39 yards and a touchdown as the Cougars will add to their 2-point lead to lead it again by 8. From right to left behind the line of scrimmage. Dawkins, quick release, looking, and he's got the, is it an interception? We'll wait for the indication. Cougars have got it. They've got it. And I believe it was McIntyre that came up with the ball. Maybe Lewis. Pearson Harnish is credited with the interception. Either McIntyre, I believe it is, dropped deep. Here's Dawkins. And looking, throws the out pattern near side. And that one is picked off. Nishon Lewis and a pick six. Coming up, he's got the return of 5 yards and a touchdown, and that's the icing on the cake at the 201 mark. That ball, the out pass on the near side, was dying with the wind. Dawkins out of the shotgun formation. Short drop, two-step, looks, rushes on. Being pursued, and they've got him for a sack. Back around the 43-yard line.
Nishon, congratulations. Big win today. Tell us about that interception.
I just was like, man, if he throws it, I'm just going to break on the ball and grab it. He threw it, and it was just the luck of the draw, and I was so happy to do it for my team. I was kind of upset that I couldn't play with him. I had a little head injury. I was begging the trainers to let me go in, and they did. And I was just so happy to be a part of this win with our team. I don't know. It's just amazing, man.
Your eyes had to get huge when they threw it out your way.
Yeah, it was money. It was payday right there. That's all I was thinking. It was payday. And I was so close to the end zone, I had to score. So it was just a great win overall.
Talk about the tenacity this team had to have to come back and win this ball game.
Man, relentless. We just knew that we were the better team, and we just knew that we had to come out here and show them that. And we just knew it was going to be a dogfight. So we knew it wasn't going to be easy, and we never took anything for granted. So I was just so glad that our team stuck in there the whole time. And big plays happened the whole game. So that's all I can say.
Yeah, absolutely. Congratulations. Thanks a lot. Save the best for us. You had lots of energy coming in the second half, huh?
Oh, yeah. I just wanted to make an impact, you know. It hurt not being able to play that first half, but, you know, we got the win. That's all that matters. So, you know, my team showed up in the first half, came in the second half and helped them out a little bit. So we got the win.
Tell us about the interception. What did you see and how that went?
Well, I don't know what happened, man. It's like God is just blessing me so much, man. I go drop out to the zone, and I just see the ball, and it's just right in my hands. It's like a blessing straight from heaven, man. And, you know, the rest is history.
Did you know you had it, had the touchdown then once you took off? Or?
Oh, no. I thought somebody was right on my heels. I was sprinting for my life, man. So I'm looking around to see if anybody's by me, and the next thing you know, I'm in the end zone. So it was great. It was great.
That was a huge pickup for the team at that point.
Yeah, it was. I feel like I gave the team the spark, man. I was happy to do it, man. So it's a lot of players that, you know, made big plays today, man, and we love it all, man.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Well, congratulations, Spencer.
Thank you.
Okay, we're here with Cam Smith. Tell us about your touchdown catch and run there, Cam. Big play.
Well, first of all, I don't think I've ever ran that fast. But it came in a crucial moment. We needed a big play out of somebody. I'm glad the line stayed intact to give Nick such a long time to throw. And that really opened it up late there. And, you know, you had some great downfield blocks, and, you know, everything just worked out there.
What's that like, you know, to go that far and you're thinking somebody's going to get me, and then they don't?
Yeah, the whole time there I was just running, and I was kind of trying to plan what I was going to do, seeing where they were at, and I was like, okay, I might be able to get it down there close enough, I might have to dive, but, you know, as I got closer, they got further away, so it worked out.
Talk about the huge win for the Cougars today.
Yeah, this is probably the biggest win of the season so far, just because it's a top-ranked opponent. That really puts us in a good seat going forward, putting us in a great spot moving forward to get into the playoffs and get some good seating where we could possibly have home field advantage throughout the whole thing. So that was big for us. You know, they were a great team. Weather was a little bit of a factor today, but, you know, I think we proved ourselves well.
Especially when you consider the number one team loss today, Lindsey Wilson.
That's a big help. You know, we'll take that whenever teams are willing to give us that. But, you know, we'll see where we end up in the polls. We're just taking this one game at a time. We've got an off week next week to heal up. And, you know, we're just going to keep this thing rolling.
All right. Well, thanks a lot. Thanks. Congratulations, Cam. All right, we're with Cougar quarterback Nick Ferrer. Big game for you today, Nick. Big game for your receivers. Big game for defense. A big game.
Yeah, defense definitely picked us up today. Had a great game. 14 points off of pick six isn't too bad. So it helps us out. And when we were down, they picked us up. So just a great team win. Some stuff we have to polish up from a skill position point. But, you know, we needed to make plays, and we made them at times. So.
Talk about the big pass to Cam Smith and the run he made afterwards. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, just a shallow route. I believe it was third or fourth down. It was conversion, and just a play design to pick up a couple and move the chains, and saw him open up late, and gave the ball to him. He did the rest. So great play.
What are you thinking, and what's going through your mind after you throw the pass and you see him going? What are you thinking then?
Yes, go, keep going, score.
That'll be a great feeling.
Yeah. Just my job is to get the ball in the hands of those guys, and I mean they're playmakers. Cam's done his whole career, so. But yeah, they're playmakers, and my job is just to be a distributor and get them the ball, and they do the rest. So.
Yep. Did you know number one, Lindsey Wilson got beat today?
Somebody just told me that. Yeah, somebody to Reinhardt.
Reinhardt.
Right?
Yeah. 42-24.
So. I mean, it's we're gonna see what happens. I think these are the two best teams. There are some rankings that had us one and Robbie Morris two, and they're a good football team. We'll see how things shake out, and doesn't really matter rankings when you get in the playoffs.
Any adjustments in the second half? Anything you guys did at halftime, because obviously we were down, and talk about the halftime and coming out.
Yeah, we just need to relax, play our game, do the things that we do well. We got some protection issues ironed out. We got some issues as far as what we're doing in the passing game ironed out, and we were able to come out and run the ball effectively too. They were playing very back, very passive, trying to stop our passing game. So, we had to run the ball, and we got a good mix of run and pass, and opened up some plays down the field. So, just we had to relax, kind of take a step back, see what we need to do, regather ourselves, and go. We knew this was we dedicated 30 minutes of hard football to Coach D, and that's what we promised him. He challenged us, so.
Well, it was an excellent 30 minutes, Nick. Congratulations.
Thanks a lot.